Get up, stand up. Stand up for your right. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is Dr. Sam. So honored to be here with you guys today. Following up on some amazing brothers that have been reading some books to you guys. And we're going to continue this tradition because we firmly believe that literacy is life. And there's a lot that can be had in life and a lot to be gained being able to read. But also, we're really trying to unite everyone for a just cause. And that's really combating all the injustices in the world. And what better way than to honor this initiative, than to honor one of the music icons, one of my favorite artists anyways, that used music to fight injustices. His name was Bob Marley, which you hear in the background. Well, his daughter, his eldest daughter, Cedella Marley, wrote this amazing book called Get Up, Stand Up. It was illustrated by John J. Kumbaye. And let's jump into it today. When you meet someone talking big and thinking small, and their stinging words push your back against the wall. No matter the silly games that people play, you have hopes and dreams they can't take away. When their words bite, stand up for what's right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Some people need to be the pond's biggest fish. They don't speak the truth and only want their greedy wish. Remember to be true, the best of yourself. Then you'll be a friend to everyone else. Don't just sit tight, be a bright light. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Other people parade around with their noses stuck up in the air. They strut about all puffed up, only thinking for what they care. But if you know the value of what life is worth, you will find your feet firmly planted on the earth. Love with all your might. Be true to what is right. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. Be a good neighbor and cherish your sisters and brothers. Practice being kind to yourself and one another. What you give in goodwill shall be returned back to you. Share your truth and compassion. Together, there's much we can do. So now we see the light. We're gonna stand up for our rights. Get up, stand up. Stand up for your rights. Get up, stand up. Don't give up the fight. One love, everybody. Thank you so much for giving me this gracious opportunity to read this amazing book to you. One love, everybody.
Get up, stand up. Stand up for